This quick video is about how to change your Gmail password using your iPhone and iPad. Okay, first open your Gmail app. Then click here. Now if you logged in on multiple accounts, just select that account. Then tap manage your Google account. And here make sure it fetches the correct account. Then switch this to security. Then you can see this option password. Just open that. Yeah. If you remember your password, just enter that here. Suppose if you forgot your password means, just tap this forgot password option. Now I will show you how to use this forgot password. So just tap forgot password. Then you can see these different options. So to change your password, you need to confirm that it's actually this account is for you. For me, it shows my recovery Gmail. You can also use this option. If you tap this, then you will receive a code on this Gmail. You just need to enter that on upcoming page. For me, I show you another ways. So I just tap try another way. Yeah, now I need to verify using my phone number. So I just tap this. Then a confirmation code will be sent to that phone number. Like that. I just need to enter that here. That's it. Done. Now just tap password. Yes. Now you can create your new password. Here just enter your new password. Then confirm that. Then tap change password. Change password. That's it. Now you successfully changed your Gmail password using your iPhone and iPad. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.